Morning students, now we are discussing the case of linear information. The position of the object is the between the focus and the optical center. So let us see how the image is forming in this case. So we are considering the case of a convex lens and optical center. So this is the focus and this is the double focus we are considering. So on the other side also we are marking this focus and the double focus. So here in this case we are going to discuss the situation as object is between the focus and the optical center. That means this is the position of the object we can say. Object is between the focus and the optical center. So according to the first rule, whenever light radiations are coming parallelly, you can see that after refraction it is passing through this focus. Now one more light radiation you can consider, which is passing through the optical center, you can see that in this manner. So they are passing without any deviation. Now when we are considering this deviation, you can see that they are not making in front of this. So we are extending behind this lens. You can see that this light radiations we are extending in this manner. You know, so that and we are forming the image at this point. So this is the position of this image we can see. So when we are considering the case of image formation, we can observe that image is forming on the same side as the object. And these types of image is not possible to obtain on this screen. So we can say that the nature is virtual and erect. And size of image, you can see that it is enlarged. So when we are considering the case of image formation, so we can say that the position of the image, we can see that in this case on the same side. On the same side as the object. And the nature of the image, you can see that the nature is considered as a. This image cannot be obtained on a screen, so we can say that nature is virtual and erect. Virtual and erect. And size of the image, you can see that. And we are considering the case of the size of the image, which is larger than the object. So we can write this as larger than the object. So these are the some of the characteristic properties you can see that in the case of image formation. So the position of the image is on the same side as the object. Nature is virtual and erect, and the size is larger than the object. So we can say that when we consider the case of the image formation in the case of a convex lens, this is the only case in which image form is considered as virtual and erect. So when the position of the object is between the focus and the optical center in the case of a convex lens, the image form is considered as virtual and erect, and it is an enlarged image.